Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web moving towards a weekend around here. Nice and quiet. Of course, not quiet down to our south. Carolinas, southeastern parts of Virginia, possibly eastern portions of Georgia, affected by Hurricane Florence in the form of tropical storm force or hurricane force winds, storm surge near the coast, and even well inland through parts of eastern North Carolina. And of course, torrential rain. Bands of rain possibly piling up to 2 feet plus, 2 feet of rain. Catastrophic flash flooding likely in some parts of the south. Around here, nice and quiet. A little bit of fog early tomorrow, then developing sunshine. First to get the sun, all of northern and central New Hampshire, where you may just see a little bit of patchy fog early, otherwise bright skies. Southern New Hampshire, some low clouds and fog early, giving way to some developing sun, and nice and mild at the coast. Pleasantly warmer inland. Patchy fog early on Saturday, then poof, here we go into some sunshine. Just a slight chance of a sprinkle in the hills and mountains each of the next couple of days, but essentially a mainly dry and quiet stretch. Here is Florence working off to the west northwest. The likely track continues to bring it towards the Carolina coast tonight, weakening down to a tropical storm during Friday afternoon or Friday night, because it will be over land by that time. At least that's the projection right now. After that, it crawls likely through South Carolina. By the end of the weekend, it starts to turn up to the north and northeast. Why? Jet stream flow out of the west to the east, moving towards New England, and high pressure offshore of the Atlantic coastline. And that means a churn up towards the northeast. So we could actually get some remnant rains from Florence sometime Tuesday or Tuesday night. But a dry day tomorrow, patchy fog giving way to developing sun, coolest at the coast, warmest inland, similar temperatures, add a couple to the total on Saturday. We'll end up in the mid-70s at the coast, 78 to 83 inland, a bit warmer with plenty of sun Sunday and Monday. And once again, some of the remnant rains from Florence may arrive here sometime Tuesday into Tuesday night before it dries out and cools down Wednesday into Thursday.